Hello everyone, welcome back to another news video from our channel The Daily Dose, and we've got a lot of great cars for you guys, so better stay tuned and finish the whole video. I promise you we've got a lot of great stuff. So let us start off now with the Matchbox Moving Part 1980 Porsche 911 Turbo right now. So this is a really good looking Porsche 911 Turbo here. I just love the red paint job on this one, and I really love the tan interior. Reminds me of the old 164 scale cars from Matchbox. So really good job here from Matchbox. So the two doors are the opening part for this one, and by the way, this specific release doesn't have the rubber tires since this is not the super fast version. But yeah, don't get it wrong, it is still a beautiful car, and in here it cost around $4, so pretty good price and a really great collectible release here from Matchbox for their moving parts set. And next car we have is this really beautiful 2018 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited from Hot Wheels Monster Truck. So it includes the crushable car and it is stunning. So this wave, although they have a lot of fantasy casting in this wave, but this Jeep Wrangler here is a really beautiful piece, and I think this is a highly collectible piece out there. Yes, since this is a Jeep Wrangler, a lot of collectors go after the Jeep Wrangler casting, and it is stunning again. So take a look at the picture here, it is amazing. So I just wish they added a few more real cars for this wave. But anyways, here are the cars in this wave. We got the Potty Central, 5 Alarm, Skeleton Crew, Mega Rex, Street Clear, the Marvel Spider-Man Monster Truck, and of course this 2018 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited. Again, mostly fantasy casting for this wave, but the Jeep Wrangler Unlimited is a really beautiful piece, so grab this one guys. And the next car we have right now is the McLaren Senna from the Hot Wheels ID series. So this is a beautiful McLaren Senna. I love the dark blue paint job on this one. It is a different paint job from the mainline McLaren Senna, and it looks really good. The tires again on the ID series I really like, and here's a look at the back of the car. Again, really good details. Some details on the tail lights and headlights as you have previously seen. So it looks more like a premium car now for this McLaren Senna, but excluding the rubber tires, we're just talking about the details and the paint job. So yeah, great stuff here, really love this one. Yeah, it is understandable that they have to make this really beautiful because it costs a lot more than the main line. And yeah, this one is a masterpiece from Hot Wheels. So what we have here now is the Ninja Turtles set, so featuring 5 cars, including all the each turtle has his specific car and one party van, including all the turtles here. So I think we featured this one in one of our videos a couple of weeks ago, but the pictures were so nice. So what we have right now are much clearer pictures, so you guys can view the details on each car. So here is Rogue Hog by Leonardo, driven by Leonardo here, with a Leonardo Tempo right there. It looks really good. And then here's Michelangelo with the Midnight Auto. So orange theme, as Michelangelo is an orange colored Ninja Turtle. And then Donatello here with a Roadster, so purple. As you can see, Donatello is a purple theme a Ninja Turtle, so the art card on this one really looks good. And Raphael here with the Vanster, so in red of course, as you know already, so looks good again. And this one right here, the party van, featuring all the turtles and on the art card, and it looks really good here. Sometimes I like the party van casting, but it depends on the artwork on the party van, but this one looks good. So yeah, next up, what we have right now is this really stunning time machine, of course, from the Back to the Future 2 movie, and this is by Jada Toys, and it is a stunning piece here. Really love the hover mode time machine. So it has some features, as you might know already, but anyways, here's the back of the box here, so it shows some features on the car. So here it is. Yeah, some parts light up, as you can see right now. It is just a beautiful piece again. A lot of details on this casting here. So here it is at a different angle. So love that hover mode right there. Additional details on this car. And here's the top view again. So great piece from Jada Toys. I think this will cost less than $40 from where I live, and I believe this will be sculpt or really hard to find, because a lot of collectors go after the time machine. And some more stuff here from Jada Toys. This is the metal die cast Hollywood Nano Ride, so featuring three time machines here. And yeah, check out the cars right there, one with the red rims, one with the hover mode, and on top right there the standard one, and all great looking stuff. These are, by the way, smaller than 1/64 scale cars, so I'm not really quite sure how the details hold up with this release here. So maybe if I can find them at Toys R Us here, I will buy it and show it to you guys. But based on the pictures, yeah, it has some details, and I really love this time machine in hover mode right here as shown. So great stuff here. Not really quite sure how much this will cost, but yeah, really excited to find see this one at Toys R Us or on some other toy stores. So anyways, I hope I can find this again, and I'll show it to you guys maybe in a couple of weeks from now. And some more cars here. So we have now some more stuff from Jada Toys, again part of the Nano Hollywood Ride series. This is the Batman series featuring the two penguin vehicles and the Batmobile. So great stuff again. These are smaller than 1/64 scale cars. We got the penguin duck right there, which really looks beautiful. We got the Batmobile, of course, that is always beautiful, and then the penguin ride in matte black finish. So again, stunning piece here. So just like the Back to the Future set, I hope I will be able to find this one. I'm really excited, especially on that Batmobile right there on the top. And then yeah, some more great stuff from now. So our next piece right now, what we have here is the Matchbox International Workstar Street Cleaner as part of their Working Rigs series. So I haven't actually seen this one here in store, so I think this is new. But anyways, this is a beautiful piece right there, and with some movable parts, as you can see, a lot of great details as well. So you can see a lot of details on the pieces that cleans, as you can see. I don't know what the name of those parts are, but yeah, it is gorgeous. And again, this one though doesn't have rubber tires, but anyways, still a great casting from Matchbox. So this typically cost more than $10 from where I am. So yeah, expensive, but they are worth it nonetheless. So yeah, and I have got a question for you guys. So maybe some of you guys have seen my previous video that I've bought a Nintendo Switch, but yeah, the original Nintendo Switch dock causes some issues with the Nintendo Switch, like scratches on the screen. So I bought this GuliKit dock here for Switch without reading reviews, but I'd like to know from you guys who have Nintendo Switch, do these third-party dock costs yours? Are reasons for your Switch to get bricked? So yeah, if you do have any idea, kindly comment it down below. I really need your help because I'm afraid to use my Gooly Kit dock. But yeah, anyways, that will be all for today's video. If you enjoy this one, please smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't yet, and comment down below your thoughts about this video. And again, see you soon, guys. Bye bye, peace out, and enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye bye.